What is up, fellow nerds? Welcome to Not Your Status Quo. Today, we are spinning the wheel to find our winner in our huge Avatar The Way of Water giveaway. And what are we giving away? Well, we have a copy of Avatar The High Ground Volume 1. It has been over a decade since the humans were forced to leave Pandora, but now they're returning with an armada of heavily armed starships. After years of peace, Jake Sully has settled down and raised a family. So for him, the stakes are even higher than when he first went to war against the corporate might of the RDA. During the development process of creating the four Avatar sequels, a lot of new ideas and stories were created and discussed. One such epic original story idea that didn't make it into the sequels was James Cameron's original story, The High Ground. Cameron shared what he had written with Dark Horse Comics, and now it is being adapted by the award-winning author, Sherry L. Smith. Avatar The High Ground Volume 1 ventures into all new territory in the Avatar saga, and it's a direct prequel to the highly anticipated film sequel, Avatar The Way of Water. It's that time we've all been waiting for. We're going to spin that wheel and find our winner. But before we do so, let's shuffle all of our entries and spin that wheel. Good luck, everybody. Slowing down, and it looks like our winner is Jim Hayes. Congratulations, Jim. Please use our email in the description below and email us your address, and we'll get this shipped out as soon as possible. Thanks, everyone, for participating and making this giveaway so much fun, and be on the lookout for our upcoming giveaways for Ant-Man and the Wasp, Quantumania, and Secret Invasion. They are both going to be fantastic. Don't forget to hit us up on Twitter, leave that comment down below, and we will see you next time on Not Your Status Quo.